For now, here, we want to introduce some messages we have from the world.
では、昨年ゲストで参加してくる予定だったニュージーランドに住む水を運ぶ様と言われているワイターズ長老からのメッセージが届いていますので、それを、紹介したいと思います。We also received a message from White House on water carriers in New Zealand who are soon to join us last year from the conference.
ワイタ家族は水の運び手として知られています。私たちは水を尊重し、水は資源と資源が科学に満ちています。水はこの宇宙すべての情報と実際に、私たちの周りにあるどんな形態であっても私たちは尊重しなければならない。Waitaha are known as water carriers, for we respect water and know that it is full of natural plants. It has memory that knows everything in this world. We must always respect every form of water from God for living. It learns of our nature and inner being. It then follows us throughout their lives. It is one of the most powerful elements of the world. It is the combination of two great elements, hydrogen and oxygen, and with their combination together, they form what our ancestors called the terrible truth. For too much of the combination makes for dangerous blood and sometimes where not enough of it, our ancestors served with cover from the dry and dry of lava water. So every priest in Waitaha would spend many days and nights just before the winter solstice with a special container of water, praying and telling the water what our people require for the dry season and what they would like in the dry season.
We received a lot of messages from the world, worldwide. Please write any comments right now below this TV screen and in English, Japanese, whatever you want.
Excuse me, still one thing. Last year, Istanbul, participated.